the revenue, revenue needed to fund its activities, but also to provide the government with tax means to redistribute limited resources, maintain economic stability, promote growth, and achieve specific social objectives. Wait lang po. Sino ba itong... Okay. Next. So, after nun, so define na natin si taxation. So, taxation is the act of levying a tax or the process or means by which the sovereign, yung state, yung country, yung isang bansa, through its lawmaking body, raises revenue to defray the necessary expenses of the government. So, ito yung definition ng taxation. So, may, yung taxation ang paraan para magkaroon ng revenue ang government. So, to defray expenses para masuportahan yung mga kailangan pagpagastusan ng government para sa kanyang existence. Hey. Yung sa amin na to, class. Wait lang. Sorry, class, ha? Napasabay siya, eh.
Okay lang
okay
po,
lang
ma'am.
Okay lang,
ma'am. Sanay naman kami pagsabay.
Andito rin sila ma'am at si ma'am at Sir Asher to, eh. Sila ma'am Iya, ma'am Lenny, ayan. Okay. Kasi ano to, CPA yung nag-a-apply. Wow. So, napapasok siya dito sa Academ. Dati, ano, graduate ng PUP. Santa Rosa din. Okay, so taxes naman. Definition of taxes. So taxes are enforced proportional contribution. Plus, yung word na enforce. Plus, contribution. Yung pinilit ka, pero contribution lang yung pangalan. So enforced contribution to, pero proportional lang. So ibig sabihin, hindi naman pipilitin or kailangan, mandatory. Mandatory na dapat magbigay yung mga members ng sovereign na yon para matustusan yung mismong sovereign, yung mismong government. Tapos proportional lang, so tax kasi ito na mismo yung amount. So proportional siya, tapos ibig sabihin ng proportional, hindi naman 100% ng subject matter ng tax yung kukunin. Kunyari, merong 100,000 na income, hindi naman yung buong 100,000 yung kukunin ng government. Proportional share lang. Pwedeng 8%, 10%, 20%. Okay. Sorry, class. Okay. Okay, so class yan yun. Yung definition ng taxation and taxes, so magkaiba po ha, magkaiba. Yung tax is the amount, taxation is the act. Next is nature and scope of the power of taxation. So, meron tayong four, nature and scope of the power of taxation. Number one, comprehensive ang power of taxation. Yung power of taxation mismo ha, comprehensive siya. Ibig sabihin, the power of taxation covers persons, businesses, activities, professions, rights, and privileges. Halos lahat nagiging subject matter ng power of taxation.
Hello, Ma'am Mary Joy.
Wait lang, class ah.
Go.